I have a good news to share with you. Would you like to hear?
Yes.
I've been following your program for 3 weeks and I can really see my glutes growing. Boom!
好尴尬。
大家好，我是妹，欢迎来到我的 YouTube channel。大概在前三个礼拜的时候，我在 IG 公告了我正在努力增肌的这个消息。那这几周的菜单呢，我主要是 follow 我的英国教练 Matt 给我的菜单。哦，我真的感觉到说很认真的 follow 他的菜单，有稍微多吃一点点下来，我感觉到说我的屁股好像真的有开始慢慢的在增长，然后体态已经有一点在转变了。今天的影片呢，主要就是要回应很多女生会有的问题，也就是说为什么我明明都已经在努力了，或者还没有开始训练的状态下，为什么屁股的形状就是不好看呢？很多时候你的屁股长不起来，就是因为你选择错了动作，或者是你没有用正确的姿势去完成它。Just really want to practice on the squats. How should they adjust to feel the glutes more?
Well, you can use your band around your legs to keep your knees out and put more pressure on the glutes. Make sure you go low enough.And also you can make a little pause at the bottom, because with a squat, the glutes activate at the bottom, not the top. So unless you're getting down low, you're not going to activate your glutes at all. If you get down low enough, they will. Lower. Exercise.
那深蹲之外呢，我们最推荐你做的练翘臀的动作就是臀推。那臀推可能大家都知道差不多怎么做，但是你可能会忽略一些很重要的细节，会影响到你感受到臀的那个感受度。所以今天教练就要来示范一些动作的细节。
So where should I put my shoulders?
Make sure first you're nice and low, right? We don't want to be on something too high. And your shoulders.The shoulder blades right here need to be just above the bench on the angle. So, move up a little bit. There we go. So, the shoulder blades are just above, okay? Perfect. So, your feet. Your shin's going to be vertical down. So, a little bit more forward. There we go. So, it's straight down like this, okay? If you're like this, or like this, it's no good, okay?Okay, good. So they need to be straight up, right?
这边是要九十度直角，就是你上来的时候九十度直角。如果你感觉到有一点往前或往后，你要去调整一个角的距离。
Your knees need to be looking to go forward. If you just push up or back, you're going to use your hamstrings. You're not going to be using your glutes at all, right?
你的脚尖应该要跟你的膝盖朝的方向是平行的，不要有那种过度的外旋的动作。就是跟膝盖的方向应该要朝起。
So try not to think about pushing up, try and think about squeezing with your knees going forward, okay? So, your chin needs to be down, right, like this. Make a double chin with you, okay? Pull it against the fish. So.
健身房的女生，她们在做臀推的时候会忽略的，就是她们的视线会望向天花板。你的视线应该要一直看向前方，然后一直保持缩下巴的一个状态。你的上半身不应该过度的仰或晃动，这个可以很大的去帮助你去感受到你的臀，而不是只是单纯使用你的大腿后侧在向上推举。
So, my upper body and my head should be fixed.
Yeah, pretty much. Keep your chest down. If you start lifting your chest up.
And during the process, I should just look in front.
Yeah, keep your eyes on one thing. Okay, chest down, pushing forwards. So another reason why you might not be feeling your glutes is you're concentrating on pushing the movement or pulling the movement. So if you're thinking about your hip thrust or your squat or something like that, you're just thinking about, I've got to push it up, I've got to get it up.But actually what you'd be thinking about is what muscle are you using to get it up, you know what I mean? So thinking like even with a bench press, you're not going, just trying to push it up. You've got to think, I'm pushing with my chest, I've got to use my chest to push it up. Otherwise, you're going to use the other muscles, or you're going to close your eyes, or you're going to struggle. So you really got to focus on your form and what muscle you're using every single time. Otherwise, especially with glutes, because you're not used to using them, you really got to focus on that muscle. Otherwise, it's not going to grow at all.
Keep the good form.
Yeah.
Keep using your mind muscle to feel it, not just pushes, because you might using the other muscles that you should have been used.
Yeah, exactly. When it gets hard, you just think like, oh, I've got to push. So if you keep it, you know, the reps a little bit higher, the weight a little bit lower, make sure you feel that movement. It's especially important with your glutes because most people don't know how to use it.
那基本的动作我们已经掌握好所有的细节之后呢，现在我们要教大家做杠铃臀推，也就是使用杠铃、使用重量的臀推。OK。
You're gonna need something comfortable so it's not touching your hip, so you can use one of these. What is it?
就是那种软垫嘛，但很多健身房是没有，所以你可能就用一个 yoga mat。
Yeah, if you don't have one of these, you can roll the yoga mat up, put your bar inside it, and put it on here like this, right? Nice. So you want to put it in the crack here. You don't want to put it here or here. Okay.
好好的去执行我们给你的这些 tips 的话，你绝对可以看得到你臀肌的成长。事实上呢，我和 Matt 从大概今年初的时候就有想要为各位女孩设计出这样的一个 program， 因为我之前也跟你们分享过，我是花太多时间在做一些很无意义的动作，导致我的臀肌成长得非常慢的女生。那因为在有她的教导之下，大概经过半年，其实我的体态就有很大的改变。We've been working on a women specialization guide, and this program is especially for the intermediate and the beginner girls who really wants to build their glutes. Okay? What is the strong reason that motivates you to create this program?
So I've been working with girls trying to grow their butt for a couple of years now, quite a few years. And it seems in Taiwan the thing that girls want the most is to have a butt or to have glutes. And it seems like there doesn't seem to be that many girls being able to get them. And we've been looking at how girls train and what they follow and how they've been doing things. And it seems that a lot of the ways that people are doing things are not quite correct or you're not getting the results that you want. So we thought we'd design like a guide basically to give you the insights and outs of why you're doing things.The reasons for it, tips to make things better, and also a program that you can follow as well. And after you follow it, or even if you choose not to follow the program, you'll have a better idea of why exactly, you know, you've been making mistakes so far and what you're going to be able to do about them.
好，那这个指南呢，我们称它叫做 MM 女性翘臀指南，因为我的名字叫 May， 然后她的名字叫 Matt， 然后刚好 M 又有点像屁股的形状，所以就是取名叫做 MM Program， 可能有点好笑。然后这个指南呢，它主要就是会告诉你一些增长臀肌的一些原理，然后还有你要去坚持的一些最基本的原则，而不是说像一个无头苍蝇一样去 follow 一些不太有帮助的一些网络上的动作教学。那这个八周的翘臀计划呢，就是我的教练依他多年来的教学经验所创造出来的。那他主要是training 3 times per week。Mainly glutes, but also adding a little bit upper body workouts. Yeah.
Focus on the muscle you want to build, right? Most people are doing so much variation. If you want to focus on growing your glutes, that's your focus. You don't really need to be doing the other things or worrying about the other things, you know. Focus that one goal. A couple of other exercises to keep the muscles working, but that's where you want to build, that's where you want to recover.
这个菜单是看起来是非常的 simple， 因为呢，它就是给你一些很基本的动作，例如说每一天大概就是四个下半身的 focus 在臀腿的动作，再加上两个上半身的动作，所以这些训练我常常在一个小时以内就可以完成。I always train under 1 hour. I can finish it in 1 hour, and I'm pushing myself with correct form and bigger weights.I'm feeling great. 然后现在即使我练的频率稍微少一点点，我一周大概可能四练，可能练一休一，然后结合他给我的菜单，我自己的话可能会再挪一天练上半身。我觉得这个菜单真的是会对很多女生非常的有帮助，特别是你已经训练一阵子，或者是你完全不知道要从何开始，但是你的心目中理想体态就是很好看的翘臀的女生。重点来了，那这个计划我们 when are we going to launch our program？
Soon, I think, right?
Soon, right? 对，我现在在处理一些翻译啊，然后还有一些影片的剪辑。那最主要就是把教练多年来的经验跟知识所很好的传递出来给你们。那我们希望会在明年年初的时候，如果顺利的话，可以正式推出给大家。那至于怎么购买的话，会是用PDF 的方式，然后在网络上会有 link 提供你们购买。那今天的影片就到这边，谢谢你耐心的看完它。Thanks for all the helpful tips。然后我们就到这边，拜拜。
See ya.